At least 7 cases of the new Delta Plus variant of coronavirus have been confirmed in Madhya Pradesh. 2 of the patients have died. Doctors said they had not received any vaccination. Madhya Pradesh is one of the 3 states where the Delta Plus strain, a mutation of the Delta strain, which drove the second wave of the virus in the country, have been found. The other states are Kerala and Maharashtra. In view of the Delta Plus variant cases found in neighboring states of Goa, Goa Health Minister Vishwajit Rane on 25th June 2021 took to social media and shared an important message to Goans. Here's what he said. In the view of Delta Plus variant cases found in neighboring states, we shall ensure that stringent monitoring is taking place at the borders. Honorable CM Dr. Pramod Sawant has already issued instructions on this matter. We need to ensure that our borders are secure to prevent the variant from entering into the state of Goa. Till date, no cases of Delta Plus variant have been found. Honorable CM Dr. Pramod Sawant and myself have been constantly monitoring the situation on ground and fighting this pandemic unitedly.